Now she's acting funny, and I don't understand. I think she's found her some other man. She left me for Jesus. That just ain't fair.
No, it's not fair.
She says that he's perfect. How could I compare? She said I should find him, and I'll know peace at last. But if I ever find Jesus, I'm kicking his ass.